What is God speaking to you about right now?
About United States or general?
The world, the United States.
Okay. In the middle of December 2016, I was fasting and praying and waiting on God for a word for 2017. So during those week of fasting and praying, I had several visitations from the Lord. And during one visitation, he said, from 2017 onwards, three events prophesied in the Bible will now begin to take place. Firstly, Matthew 24:14, the time has now come for the gospel of the kingdom to be preached. And if you look at the scripture, it says, when the gospel of the kingdom is preached, then the end will come. So that tells us the preaching of the gospel of the kingdom is the final sign before the end comes. So now the time has come for us not to just preach the gospel of Christ, but the gospel of the kingdom of God. The difference is the gospel of Christ is Jesus came, Jesus died, Jesus rose again. But the gospel of the kingdom is Jesus came, Jesus died, Jesus rose again, and he's coming back again to judge the world.
Yes.
So secondly, Revelation chapter 6 verses 9 to 11 will now begin to be fulfilled. That is persecution and martyrdom. And thirdly, Revelation 22:11 will begin to be fulfilled. Well, God will begin to separate the sheep from the goats. Revelation 22:11 says, they who are unjust, let them be unjust still. They who are filthy, let them be filthy still. They who are righteous, let them be righteous still. And they who are holy, let them be holy still. So you'll see four groups of people, but compartmentalized in two categories.
Yes.
The unjust and the filthy, and the righteous and holy. And that message is to the believers. So the believers, the last days church, should preach the gospel of the kingdom. And persecution and martyrdom is coming for the Christians. And thirdly, we must put our life right and walk in holiness.
Yeah.
Martyrdom is not popular preach. You must not be very popular.
No, I am not.
Everything you preach is unpopular. You say stuff that you even talked about the Pope. You're not supposed to do that.
I'm sorry.
Did you know that? I'm serious.
No, the thing about Brother Sadhu.
But he everything. You can't pack out a church with martyrdoms. We're going to have a meeting. All those who plan to be martyred, come. You think anybody will show up?
You know, God actually called me to do the first International Martyrs Conference this year. And we had 1,200 people from 12 nations who came to our conference. Every one of them have dedicated themselves as martyrs. And we have a weekly program on our television network called Martyrs, which is the Greek word for martyr.
Yes.
And the Lord called me, one of my calls is to raise up a company of martyrs for the end times.
That's amazing. That is, I mean, that's amazing. You know,